Well, a winged daredevil putting on quite a show over the Grand Canyon. Take a look at this. Swiss adventurer Yves Jetman, wonder why they call him that, Rossy, that's his last name, soaring high above the canyon in his first U.S. flight. Rossy jumping from a helicopter 8,000 feet above the ground, a 6.5-foot wingspan with four small jet engines strapped across his back, reaching 190 miles per hour before finally touching down with the help of a parachute.